Hello there, I'm Faitanu and this is my life in a day. This year started well, just like the previous years. I was happy, like it's a new year, it's a new decade, and I had a lot of expectations for the year. In January and February, everything was okay and life was normal still. Until now, mid-March, when our country, Kenya, reported its first case and things changed, life twisted. Yeah, this thing affected us now. The decisions that were made to curb this virus affected me, like, you know, schools closing, my school life was switched, and this curfew lockdown thing affected my side hustle in town, so I had to leave for Ushago. As you can see, my bucket is full now and I'm done with today's harvest. Things on the internet, you know, online classes, businesses, jobs, shopping, like church services, you know, just online, everything online, and connections with friends online, family online, relatives. Right now we have a lot of cases in Rice with the pandemic, like the FGM's cases, you know, mental health issues, domestic violence, unemployment, what else? There are four questions to answer. Okay, for me, I love God because God is good and life is good with God. I feel this corona thing. Oh, it makes me uncomfortable. Nothing. So in my pocket I got this thing. The mask thing. You look bad that way. Keep smiling. Stay safe.